How you guys doing? It's your boy, Young Fatality, with another gameplay. This time I'm going to be doing the Giants Zombie map right now. And 33%. I'm going to show you some Easter eggs that I know. And I'm going to try to find some new Easter eggs. But first, let's hop into a Giants map. Ooh, we found my shit. Wait, I'm trying to see something real quick. 2K, 2 Black Ops. Ooh. Right, let me get back because the game probably started. Alright, let's go, guys. Let's go. I'm happy. First time playing this map.
Where is he? That foul, stinking, rotten German. He was here. Now he's gone. He will pay for what he has done. Mark
first, we're gonna get some points. And I really don't know what to do right now. This is like Der. I don't know how to pronounce the name, but. I'm gonna just play it. Hopefully everything's the same. Hopefully Jug and everything is in the same spot. And for now, we're gonna have to buy a gun because I saw on YouTube, everybody like, the first thing you need to do in this game is buy a gun. So I'm like, I'm gonna follow the orders right now. Alright, let's go.
Curse this confusion. I must remember my mission, why I am here.
The enemy war machine
must be destroyed.
I hate the hero. Come on, zombies, bro.
You're dead!
That was close. I need quick revive. Could've sworn I heard a gun. So we're not gonna start making calls yet. We're gonna start doing that in probably like... Wait, is the mystery box here? Yeah, the mystery box is there. Let's see. That's there. Wait. I just rent the car. It's the same. There's that. Alright, let's try not to get cornered, so we have to run around a bit. Let me do this real quick. I'm trying to make sure there's no zombies coming up from behind me like that.
Ah, labor is good for the soul.
What else?
Okay, Nikolai, find some bullets.
Alright, let's go. Round four. Don't mystery box, cause I don't want to get cornered in this place. Come on, give me something good. A rocket launcher? Well, I had to take it. I'm not gonna say no to anything right now. All I had was a pistol. All right, now we have to start saving up for these doors, cause rocket launcher might not be too bad for this level. Now that I think about it.
Nikolai's pockets are
empty. Oh, wow.
Oh, he is Nikolai.
That's exactly why I didn't want to have this fight to survive.
Out of ammo. Maybe if I just walk around like zombie, they will ignore me.
First wish, quick revive. Buy this shotgun right here. I have to.
Why is no one caring about my lack of ammo? What I love about the explosions is explosion pump.
I'm not playing very smart right now, like I should.
My gun is full of bullets. Soon, you will be the same. The hoarding of wealth is choice of capitalist regime. Who could enjoy such a foul concoction? Ugh. Now they are not.
when it explodes. Oh, shit, eight more zombie. It is like fireworks show, only with blood, guts, and healthy.
Carnage continue. I know not how these supply routes work, but I am happy they do. This Russian is ready and eager for more blood.
We will have but a moment's peace.
for the unworthy.
I have seen this before, on the battlefields of northern France. I remember a mechanical man.
Double points!
Killing zombies is now twice as rewarding! More time.
Double points.
Finally, fair payment for my troubles.
Fetch me their souls.
Who breeds these things? Russian is ready for a fight. Maximum ammo equals maximum death. Supplies for all. It is the Soviet way. Now the slaughter may resume. Faster reload means faster death for hell pigs.
And let loose the dogs of war! You
rampage continue. Nikolai!
Free
sex me their soul.
Come to Nikolai, you filthy hounds.
This machine appears to follow our every step. I wonder who sent it. Weapon to match the importance of our mission.
I think it's scratched.
Soviet way.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, I will be stopping at round 30, and the next series I will do is probably going to be tomorrow or Monday, so just let you guys know, this series is going to stop at round 30, alright? Just letting you guys know.
Pigs.
not think me ungrateful. I am not ungrateful. Destruction does not need full spaces. This better be worth the death of my taste buds. I grow tired of this foul, fetid fish juice. Now I am Russian bear. This will bring much misery to enemy.
To play a game. Let's play hide and seek. Those were her exact words. Hey, you found one. I can hear her.
Touch Soviet. Hopefully, I will not hear dreaded click-click sound too soon. Back, good as new, ready and willing to fight.
So guys, I'm just gonna stop here now because whoa, that was intense. So I was just gonna stop there. My next series will be later, tomorrow or Monday. So peace out, you guys. You know, see you again next time.